Luzerne County Hospital is closing its doors. First Hospital in Kingston announcing today they are ending inpatient and outpatient services. They cite a lack of adequate staff as the primary reason for the close. First Hospital no longer accepting new patients, and they are getting ready to discharge or find alternative placement for current patients before October 30th.